What's up, guys? So the other day, I was doing a live chat on Blog TV, and we were doing some prank calls, and I was using Skype. And a few people asked how I was doing it, because I was making calls free. Yes, it is possible to make free calls on Skype without having minutes or anything like that. And some people were asking about it, so I thought I'd make a video on it. This is using Google 411. It's it lets you call listed phone numbers, like if a house is listed, or if a business is listed. So let's go ahead and open up to call a number. You're going to need to dial +1, so go ahead, hit the shift key, and then the plus equals button. And then you're going to do +1, that's for the United States, and then we're going to dial the number. The number is 1-800-4664, which stands for Goog. They don't spell out Google all the way. And then 411. So the number is, again, +1. 1-800-4664-411. Okay, and let's go ahead and call it just to show you and prove that it works.
Calls recorded. Google. Say the business and the city and state.
Walmart, Charlotte, North Carolina.
Walmart, Charlotte, North Carolina. To narrow it down, say a nearby intersection or enter a zip code. Or just say skip it.
Skip it.
Skipping. Top 8 results. Number 1. Walmart store information.
Connect.
On Pineville Matthews Road.
Connect.
Number 2. Walmart store information.
Number 1.
On East Way Drive. Number 1. Walmart store information.
Connect.
On Pineville Matthews Road. I'll connect you. Or say details. Or go back.
Connect.
Hold on.
Sometimes it's a bit tricky to get through, but it's easy. And it's free. This is what I let him call. Just to prove. So here we go, we're going to call him. I'm going to hang up, though. Wait till they answer.
Thank you for calling Audrina Walmart. Can I help you?
I'm sorry, I think I have the wrong number.
Mm-hmm.
So there you go. That's how to make free calls on Skype. Just in case, the number's over in the description. So hopefully you enjoy this, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe if this helped you out, and rate 5 stars. I'll see you guys later.